thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. And now, the battle begins. It missed the kick and hurt itself. The air in the Coliseum is tense. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Crushing blow. Taken down by an intense blow. Regirock is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A brilliant hit! A sandstorm is brewing in the Coliseum. Oh, it just couldn't take the damage from the sandstorm. Persian is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? The blue corner cannot move. Persian is slowly losing its health. A sandstorm is raging in the Coliseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. But this is not a favorable matchup. Self-destruct detonates. Taken down by an intense blow. But the attacker is down as well. Meganium is sent out. Haunter is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Shredded by Frenzy Plant! But this is not a favorable matchup. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner can't move due to a previously used attack. Hit! That hurt! Shredded by Frenzy Plant! But this is not a favorable matchup. Haunter desperately holds on. The battle has reached its final stage. Slammed him. It went down. The game is now over. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.
Thank you.